Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome at this time, Gracie Moon.
Be In a way. Thanks, y'all. Hold over me. I can't think Oh yeah. This song has been done by so many different people, but my favorite version is by Miss Etta James. And it's about a girl that would rather go blind than to watch her man walk away from her. Oh yeah, we've all been there before. So much that I just don't want to let you get away. I guess I don't want to set you free. No, no, no. And I was just sitting here thinking about your sweet kiss and your warm embrace. And goddamn, baby, because I, oh, yeah. was just sitting there thinking about your sweet kiss and the warm embrace. And oh my God.
Bearing before my very eyes.
has gotten so goddamn heavy. I'm choking on all these unspoken words, and our conversations are slim at best. This road we're on is taking another turn. Why is there so many walls to climb? There's a road blocking our way, and I just wanna feel good again. I just simply want you to love me anyway. A child who needs admiration. needs that one last kiss. I don't ever see my girl where you came to the gate of my garden.
Oh, and you came to the gate of my soul.
And somehow you found the key, baby. And oh, so slowly I'm like the dove. Well, look at what, look at what you've gone and done. Well, you have made me.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, Gracie Moon. What can you say? Give it up for Gracie Moon.
Oh, you guys, thank you so damn much. You know, God, we love y'all so much. Thank you so much for your support and your love, because we can certainly feel it. Absolutely. This one goes out to, guess who? Mr. John.
Thank God, be a little. Thank you.
Atlanta's own Real Thing. Gracie Moon.